Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you!
Make a wish before that candle burns out.
My Lord, Arvin, you've been saying that almost since the day I met you.
Yeah, well, that's because it's true.
I pray every day he will.
Even if it means he did something. Greenbrier stretch off Route 60.
Yeah.
I don't know, probably just gonna do that. You?
No. He says they like the way I do them, but well, just get him a big steak then.
You know I can't afford anything like that.
Grandma, quit worrying about it. He's just a preacher. So chicken livers it is.
In that hat, you know better.
Hey, Reverend. Emma Russell.
I have to eat these organs.
Is that a model, my?
And don't you worry about that Tusk of the blowhorn. I bet he ain't got two nickels rubbed together. Bad as they got on the damn radio. Heck, I bet he just wanted them chicken livers all for his own self. That's why he did that. You see the way he was gobbling them now?
Well, it's a darn good life, and it's kind of funny. I'm looking for a home, and the cold, and the one sweet home.
Years before, Arvin had always been careful about picking his time. Better chance if he didn't try to take one.
Played cards over at Elder Stubbs' garage again.
You win this time?
There. His boy's just about healed up. That's the bet.
Well, he ain't bothered the more since. Him or his candy-ass buddies.
Did you know Lenora was carrying a baby?
That's bullshit. That son of a bitch is lying.
I tell you, Dudley ain't a liar. He came to me privately, so as your family knew.
My family there?
No, I used to live there a long time ago.
You know, probably didn't change much. Little towns never do.
Where did y'all live?
Chesterfield.
We're headed up to Chicago, Willie.
Oh, shit. Right by you?
Sure. Yeah.
Where are you headed?
Look, I just thought, seeing as I was this way, I'd stop by and see the old place again.
Some years ago, I think some kids did it. You come back this evening. We'll sit out and drink some beer.
I'll do that.